I've heard of swag, but social media swag? What's that? We're all probably well aware of the usage of words like swag and swagger in today's culture. In the higher education world, swag is usually the free promo items given away at recruitment fairs and events. The idea behind swag is that a company might send a customer or potential customer a nice promotional item, coffee mug or t-shirt, as a way to entice them to become an actual customer or to say thanks to an active customer. But what I'm talking about is social media swag. What I mean is the act of offering social media props by favoriting, commenting, retweeting, following, or basically affirming someone, some organization, or something in social media. When people use social media to share what they love about your college or university, they want others to know their affinity for your school. Perhaps it's their alma mater, maybe they grew up loving the football team, or maybe they're about to experience their freshman year there. Social media swag, like promotional items from a company, is a small and free way, except for the time to do it, for your college to share a little love back to its social media followers and fans. They might not seem like much, but these swag offerings just helped solidify Summer and Dee's desire to call High Point University home. And how does the university measure its social media swag ROI? It created a social media shoutout story on Storify.com to capture its swagger. High Point even connected social media swag with real swag when it sent a handwritten note and HPU luggage tags to alumna Megan Callahan upon hearing she would be participating in the World Race missions. Validation through a little social media swag might just be your university's best and most cost-conscious way to solidify a student body. So don't forget, a little retweet can go a long way. Do you have any social media swag stories to share? Leave a comment. Swag is a slang term that stands for stuff we all get and describes promotional merchandise that's usually bagged and given away to participants at an event. Because it's a slang term, it should only be used in casual settings. Typical swag type items include company branded pens, keychains, and prizes. It can be used as a noun, verb, and a modifier. When used as a noun, it can mean someone is confident or even cocky. Swag can also mean something is cool when used in the correct context. The term has been around since the 14th century, where it was originally a synonym for swaying or lurching, but it has since evolved to its current meaning. It's believed to be derived from the Scandinavian word svaga, which means to sway or rock. The first known use of the current meaning of free goodies dates back to the 19th century when an 1815 magazine refers to stolen items as swag.